Like any other violent episode in India, the Bhima Koregaon violence, which rocked the nation early this year, was also meant to reckon only in courts. However, things took a dramatic turn. Trade union activist Sudha Bharadwaj, activists like Gautam, Navlakha, Arun Fereira, Vernon, Gonsalves, and the famous Telugu poet Varavara Rao were taken into police custody on Tuesday. Well, News 18 breaks down the entire episode for you. What was the Bhima Koregaon violence all about? Well, it's nothing but a symbol of victory for the Dalits over the Brahmanical Peshwas. Over 200 years ago, on January 1, 1818, a few hundreds of Mahar soldiers led by the East India Company claimed victory over thousands of Peshwas in a major battle. Well, every year on January 1, the Ambedkarite Dalits gather at the Vijay Stambh of Bhima Koregaon in the Pune district to commemorate the valor of those soldiers who lost their life in that battle. This year, in January 2018, was the 200th year of the celebration. And in a clash and conflict between the Dalits and the Marathas, one life was lost and several others were injured. Well, now the question arises, was it a planned attack? Well, the Dalits have always been known to draw inspiration from the Bhima Koregaon acts of valor. However, the fault line lay on a December 29, 2017 event at Wadu Budruk village. That village is located about 5 kilometers roughly from the Bhima Koregaon site of the Pune district. The conflict between the two groups of Dalits and Marathas occurred there because there was a confusion as to who conducted the last funeral rites of the second Maratha ruler, Sri Shambhaji Maharaj. However, the fact remains that the Maratha youth who are suffering from lack of educational and employment opportunities are often influenced by the Hindutva organizations who try to influence them by recollecting the past of Maratha glory. Well, what did the report formed by the coordination committee formed to assist the police say? Well, the report suggested it was a pre-planned attack. The report, which cited local sources, claimed that the entire clash between the Dalits and the Marathas occurred because of the provocative speeches delivered by the radical Hindutva leader Milind Ekbote and the followers of Shambhaji Bhide or Guruji. So what were the earlier arrests in the case? In early June this year, Wilson, a Jawaharlal Nehru student alumni, was arrested from South Delhi neighborhood, followed by the arrest of Sudhir Dhavle from Mumbai. Thereby, even the residences of Mahesh Raut and Shoma Sen was raided in Nagpur. Mahesh Raut was incidentally a former fellow of the Prime Minister's Rural Development Programme.